Welcome to The Future Is, the podcast where we meet the people shaping what's next in business and life.
The way the world is powered is changing, and it's changing faster than at any time in decades, if not longer.
It's really about everything from how people move around a city more effectively, how a city can become more resilient in its infrastructure and be able to weather natural disasters and climate events more effectively. Really, all in all, how does a city serve its people better?
If you think about carbon capture, it's like putting a great big washing machine on the back of those plants and capturing the carbon dioxide so that it can be sent to pipelines or to sequestration or sent for utilization.
How do we seamlessly bring in generative AI that can aid and assist operators, workers, and field technicians to do their jobs better and impact their productivity?